passa. సార్ ఒకసారి పట్టు.
మాకు చక్కని మాటలు పెట్టి
పేరులో ఉన్న సంతోషాన్ని మా అందరి జీవితాల్లో చూడాలనే సంతోషానికి చిన్ని సత్కారం. చెల్లమ్మా మేడం పని చేద్దాం అన్న కాన్ఫిడెన్స్ ఉండాలని చెప్తున్నా రాంబాబు. నెక్స్ట్ తిరుపతి మాకు ఎప్పుడు అండగా నిలిచిన మరణి మా చిన్ని హృదయాలకు
ఈరోజు జగిత్యాల నియోజకవర్గంలోని మోడల్ స్కూల్ ఇస్ ఎస్టాబ్లిష్డ్ ఇన్ 2013 అండ్ ఎస్పెషల్లీ ఫ్రమ్ 2014 వన్స్ ఐ హావ్ ఎంటర్డ్ ఇన్ టు పాలిటిక్స్ వెన్ ఎవర్ ఐ గో టు రాయకల్ ఐ యూస్ టు సీ ఆల్మోస్ట్ ఎవ్రీ డే ఎవ్రీ అదర్ డే మెనీ టైమ్స్ ఐ వాంటెడ్ టు కమ్ హియర్ బట్ ఇన్ దోస్ డేస్ was not in a position. Government is there, but as a protocol, without protocol coming and disturbing you, I didn't like it. But I visited many government schools like Kasturba School in Jagityal many a times. many times we have conducted many health camps, tree plantation program, all those like that. Like that I went to Kallapilli, Kasturba school in Sarangapur, we have conducted so many camps. Like that I went to model school to Itikyal for a tree plantation program and even for a formation of road to that school and all. But somehow I could not come to this school earlier, though it is very, very near to Jagtyal. But today I'm very happy. Your administrator or principal, whatever you call, she has called me here, invited here for a very good program to invite, to inaugurate a lab. See, why I am telling it is a very good program is, you all are children now. And junior college students are here. And most of you know, might have heard or might have read, India has the highest number of youth. We have 30 crore youth in India, in between the age of 20 and 30. Nowhere in the world, nowhere in the world. China has more old people. We have more young people. But the youth is not properly skilled. That is the reason many are now today unemployed. Why I am stressing on this and single point is, today the occasion is to inaugurate Atal Tinkering Lab for you to become a big scientist, to learn something more which is, was not there. You all should become an innovative. So government has a vision. They are proposing to you become scientists, to do something better to the country by learning and studying and thinking with discipline. But today, many are unemployed and unskilled, untrained after 70 years of independence. If you take the countries like Singapore or some other countries which got independence much later than us, and they have less resources, doing very well, and they are giving employment to our people who are skilled. They are such a small country, giving employment to our Indians. The Singapore, they do not have any source, even though don't have even drinking water properly. They got independence later. Even if you take Japan, they get many a times earthquakes. They were suffered with an atomic bomb explosion there, but still they are doing much better than us. Our country is one of the poorest country today. And even the education and whatever it is, it has become like a regular thing. Now, okay, thanks to the government, certain programs, though it is not totally fulfilling the nation's objectives, but government is trying to do certain things. Central government, our Prime Minister Ji, when he has become the Prime Minister of India for the first time, he said, make in India. But today, we are buying everything from other countries. We are not able to make proper things. That is the reason we are buying other countries' products. Now, see, just now, Madam has told your principal, India, our government, thinking to train 10 lakh scientists, 1 million, what is 10 lakh? 1 million scientists. Why? You also should learn something, make certain innovative things. As though just now in lab, when your teachers have told you, have shown me certain things, which are working with sensors. Now, I really felt proud that Kandlapilli school stood fourth in state and junior college stood ranking second in the state in the results and all those things. I congratulate the children and the staff and teachers for educating you in a better way. But at the same time, as a student, you also should study well, concentrate well. You should, as like Abdul Kalam sir has told, kalalu kanandi, adi sakaram chesukodaniki kashtapadandi. Not only dreaming, you should work hard to achieve a goal where you can become a role model to others. So, a beautiful program today you have organized in this Kandlapilli High School. I don't want to give a very lengthy lecture to bore you. First time I have come here because Telangana government is also doing a great job, especially our CM sir has a vision to give a good education to the poor children who are studying. Even if you see now, Telangana government, one of the youngest state, recently formed state, has highest Gurukula Pathshalalu in country, in the whole country. And after formation of Telangana, Chief Minister sir has changed the complete menu in the schools. In the midday meal program, earlier they used to give dodu biyam. Now we are giving fine rice. And here, when 2013, there were hardly 8 teachers. Today you have almost 18 teachers you have, and 3 hourly basic teachers. And the government is concentrating like that. Along with the Gurukula Pathshalalu, we have upgraded all the model schools and Kasturba schools as a junior colleges, many schools. Recently, our Honorable Minister Sarita Indira Reddy Garu has also appealed the central government to give a support to our schools. But state government is not getting that much support from the center, though as a new government also, we are running 704 Gurukula schools and more than 30 residential, junior and degree colleges. And I also congratulate today most of the students who have passed through these colleges, passed in the NEET exam. More than 150 children, have passed the NEET exam. If we see the neighboring state, there are hardly 15 to 20 children have passed. So I congratulate all of you, all the children, and the teachers also, who are giving a better education. Today, I really felt very happy when we were honoring all your teachers. You were all applauding them with heartfulness. So that means definitely teachers are, you have won the hearts of the children. Really, it's a great job you are doing here. I also congratulate all the teachers and I thank on behalf of the government for rendering your services, teaching the students well and getting a good marks, not only 100% result, the state level for standing, for keeping this institution on a higher level by scoring fourth rank. Next time, I think definitely the model school Jagithyal will get the first rank among the other model schools and other junior colleges. Thank you. Thanks for giving this opportunity.